Selvedge jeans, sewing for men. Making great jeans is about finding good techniques that work on a domestic sewing machine. Always use a heavy-duty needle, a jeans needle. For trouble-free top stitching with strong thread, tighten both the top and bottom thread tensions. As with all sewing, press as you go. Pressing is part of the construction process. Here are all the pieces that go together to make a pair of jeans. Download the new PDF men's jeans sewing pattern from angelacane.com. Visit my site for all the information about downloading and assembly. My men's jeans sewing pattern comes in 10 sizes. The next pair I make will be in this fantastic tan, authentic selvedge denim. Pocket bag fabric to match, trimmed with rusty red top stitching, echoing the stripe in the selvedge. A jean zip, 4-inch, 5-inch or 6-inch, depending on the size of the pattern, and threads for sewing up. Selvedge denim is characterised by its firm, often striped and always neat selvedge. It is woven on traditional hand looms and is narrow compared to modern denim yardage. This pattern is drafted especially for showing off the selvedge denim, as the outside seam is straight from waistband to cuff. You can make this up in regular, non-stretch denim. It's a great pattern. You don't have to use selvedge denim. The pattern utilises this lovely finish on the outside seam, which is on show when the cuff is rolled up. This pattern has a one-piece pocket bag, which is folded like so. And this time, I am using another technique for the zip fly. And I have added a coin pocket. I will also be showing you how to sew a jeans-style buttonhole, which is nothing like the automatic buttonholes you get on most modern sewing machines. Apart from these small changes, my earlier How to Make Jeans video will guide you if you are a novice. New jeans techniques will feature in my next video. Please subscribe to stay in touch and don't forget to click the like button below. It does wonders for ratings. Thank you very much for watching.